The Lord your God has directed all of your journeying in the desert.
Not a participation in the blood of Christ.
But just think how more we can become if we allow the Lord regularly to keep changing us.
A proclamation from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Sisters and brothers, the cup of blessing that we bless, is it not a participation in the blood of Christ? The bread that we break, is it not a participation in the body of Christ? Because the loaf of bread is one, we, though many, are one body, for we all partake of the one loaf. The word of our Lord.